Today we are going to show you our 60 Hz clock pulse generator using IC5369. Order code is 38673. So this is the mimic diagram given on the circuit. This is the IC5369. We will observe the frequency here at output 3.58 megahertz, here at 60 Hz, here at 10 Hz and 1 Hz. This is plus 5 volt inbuilt power supply. And this is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual which is included in this kit, and to do this experiment we will need a DSO to see the output waveforms and observe the frequency. So here observe the output from this output 3.58 megahertz and connect the ground connection here. Then in ground connection here and observe the frequency, you can see that the frequency is 3.58 megahertz. Now we will observe the output 60 Hz frequency. So here connect the CRO at this output 60 Hz and the ground connection will be here and observe the frequency. The output waveform is an undistorted square waveform and you can see the frequency is 60 Hz. Now we will observe the output waveform of 10 Hz frequency. So connect the CRO probe here at the output 10 Hz and connect the ground connection here. And this is the output waveform of 10 Hz frequency. Like this we can also observe the output waveform of 1 Hz frequency